Person is hospitalized after crashing their motorcycle. This happened this afternoon. Police say a motorcyclist was speeding down the Paseo. They ran into a Camry at the intersection with 76th Terrace. The motorcyclist was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The driver of the Camry was not injured.